All of our resources, but if he joins with me and lobbies his problem this week. That actually listen to the responses that they're getting given rather than talking through the answers.
Well, they agree. That'd be quite a lot of members and answer. Councillor Stuart Whiskin, as I say, you have 6 questions. That the Paul Grant is not a false story.
like my answer. I'm going to give you the money back. Thank you, Mr. Mayor. So as I was saying before I was rudely interrupted, I'd like to point out that the mortality rate from fires and the smoke-related mortality rates from fires has doubled since 2010, Chris. It's doubled. Now, when I was chair of Regeneration and Environment, we had Dan Stevens, chief fire officer, along. And we know what happened when he identified the site in Greensby. And then he went, and he used this term frequently. He said, Soghorn Massey is the least worst option. And as the chief fire officer, his prime concern is saving lives. So when he's talking about rates of getting to fires of 8 minutes, from 6 minutes to 8 minutes, those 2 minutes are crucial. And it's not that long ago, and we've got members here from West Kirby, it's not that long ago that we had an elderly couple who died in West Kirby through a fire because the fire service...
Thank you.
annual overview of Scrutiny Committee 28th of November, Business Overview Scrutiny Committee 29th of November, Environmental Overview Scrutiny Committee 17th of October. Firstly, item A on page 9 of the supplementary agenda. Case A, People Overview Scrutiny Committee 28th of November. I would like Councillor McLachlan, Chair of the People Overview Scrutiny Committee, to move the recommendation as contained in page 11 of your agenda, please.
Mr. Mayor,
I so move. Mr.
Mr. Mayor, I'm going to have to second. I'm going to take the vote for a second. We have a course group from the public hearing from the Wirral Motor Vehicle Disease Association, headed by Mrs. Deborah Williams, who came and spoke to the business owners.
Thank you.
item 10 on the agenda, and that is requiring approval or consideration by the council. We now turn to item 71 on pages 71 to 220.